Hi, my name is Paola Lacobara. Today I want to ask you a question. What are you ready to upgrade in your life? So you haven't heard from me in the past week and I was in such a funk. I honestly, all I did was go within. I didn't feel like sharing much. I wasn't inspired. I felt kind of crappy and I just didn't know. You know when you're in the midst of the storm and there's things flying around you? That's what it felt like. There was so much going around me and I couldn't detect what in particular it was. I wasn't clear on what was that it was causing that. So for the experience I have about within myself and what I know about myself, I knew that usually beauty is where I go first. I know that when I feel disconnected, I just don't feel inspired, I'm in a funk, there's something in my beauty department that it's not working. So I started looking into different things in my life, in my relationship with my husband, and that was okay. And then I'm going into my wardrobe. Well, I recently did a beautiful major renewal of my wardrobe, which made me feel amazing. And then, but there's still like when you're moving into a new level, when you know you're ready for something and, you're bringing certain pieces, but not everything is coming with you, it feels like a drag. So that's what I was feeling. Like it was feeling like something was dragging me. Why? Because I upgraded pieces of my life, but yet there were others that I'm like, oh, I'll do it later. Oh, that's okay. And that is a sign of us not really stepping fully into what we know to be the truth, in our beauties. And I know it's really silly, but it could be like the garbage can in my kitchen was too small. It didn't feel beautiful. It just didn't feel beautiful. When I'm not surrounded by beauty, I know I go into these spaces of funkiness. It doesn't feel good at all. So, I upgraded my garbage can in my kitchen. Again, it might be silly. My vacuum, it was horrible. And even looking at it, it made me feel really bad. It just didn't agree with me. Then I had a beautiful bag that it was worn out, whatever, and I knew I needed a new bag. And I got a new bag and it felt amazing. Like I can feel it immediately. And that's when it started clicking for me. I'm like, oh, this is what it is. And you know what? I was playing small with myself. I was playing small. I was like, okay, well, I did this. Oh my gosh, I did this major wardrobe transformation, so I don't need to do other things. So this is what we do as women with ourselves. Oh, I'm just gonna do this a little bit. And then the other piece, well, I'll do it later. And you know what? No, because for me, it was required to bring everything full on. So the last thing that had just happened, it kind of happened. I know it's gonna sound weird, but we passed through a dealership yesterday with my husband coming back from our trip for Thanksgiving, and we saw this car, and I'm like, oh my God, this is the car I've been looking for, and our car needed absolutely an upgrade, and we just got the car today. We went to the dealership, and I hope you can see it in my face. I cannot even tell you how amazing it feels. It completely transformed my energy. The vibration is completely different. After I did that purchase, I got booked up with the trip that I needed to do. Everything is working smoothly, perfect. Everything's working. I just got off the phone with a woman who I'm going to do a telesummit, an interview, amazing woman. And she's like, oh, tell me more about what you do. She wanted to promote me. I mean, this is what happens. These are the opportunities that are available, but I wasn't following my truth. I was playing small. I was playing, okay, I'm just going to do this little thing and that might work, but I wasn't going full on. And when you want something in your life, you want to go full on. There's no room for tiptoeing or how do you say that, whatever, you know, putting your foot in the water and just testing the water. No, you just gotta go for it. And I really want to invite you to, for you to check in your life, which area or areas in your life need an upgrade, which areas connect you with your beauty. Because I know that when we are surrounded by beauty, we're surrounded with the best high vibrational energy that we can ever, ever get. And that feeds us so much. And that brings you back. It raises your vibration. It raises your energy. And you become a magnet to attract things that you want and you desire in your life. So no more playing small. And anything that needs an upgrade, from the garbage can to the utensils to your bed sheets, whatever needs an upgrade, do it, because it's going to raise your frequency and it's going to feel amazing. So I hope you really enjoyed this video today, and I look forward to talking to you very soon. Bye.